still in the field with it, it's getting much harder to live. The only thing that I've been dodging is God in the bit. Collect calls to my mama, my father, his kids. Cause that kind of time to do is much harder to give. Seen a fatherless kid, his eyes wider than mine. By the look of his Jordans, he was barely getting by. I asked, where you wanna be when you turn 25? He turned around, looked up at me and told me you're alive. Resonated at the time, it had me in doubt. A mustard seed was all I had when taking this route. Stressing daily like how long will it take till it sprout. Reality, most of us wasn't making it out. Only took a phone call to summons the apes. Fellowshipping on the block, I'm coming to
Live from historic Fenway Park in Boston, the show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Virginia going up against Bangkok. And we'll be back for the first pitch right after this. Okay, all set to go. Here's a speed threat, Kenny Lofton. The wind of the pitch. Squares to bunt, but that rolls foul. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt. Next offering misses, and now it's even, one and one. Next offering is in for a strike. Got him. One out in the top of the first. Here's Acuna now. And there's a foul ball. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Brings it in with a nice running grab. Two down. Two outs, base is empty. And the batter now is Joey Votto. And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone. Base is empty with two away. Now the third baseman, Hank Aaron. And now time is called as we'll get a visit to the mound. Two relievers just got up to throw out there in the bullpen. Hansel Robles on the pitch here. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Next offering is fouled back. And there's a fly ball deep right field. That's back. Pulls it in on the warning track. Bottom of the first. Now it's going to be Ryan Sandberg. There's a strike. He swings and fouls one off. The next offering misses. Now one and two. And there's a ball.
Two and two.
Next offering down in the dirt. And that's ball four.
Now, this is a story we were paying attention to before the game. We've seen him give up walks in the past, and it's an issue once again early on.
In the air, out towards right center. Acuna puts it away, and there's one away. And here is Rafael Devers. This guy has turned into a beast. First pitch just misses. Sometimes at Fenway, you just got to think about trying to hit it to the back of the bullpen, right?
Right. Drive it over the bullpen. I mean,
off balance speed, there's one. On to Votto. And they turn it. Second inning set to go. Now it's the shortstop, Didi Gregorius. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
with the Orioles.
There's a strike.
1-1.
Trevor Hoffman gets handed the rock out of the pen. It's his job to keep his team in the game. There's a 1-1. Gregorius checks his swing, appeal to third. He went around, says Rusty Valentine. Good eye right there. To two now. And that one almost got him. Line drive caught. Here's Adley Rutschman. This guy's kind of a unicorn in today's game of baseball. It seems like we're seeing fewer and fewer switch hitters, and he is elite regardless of the side of the plate he's hitting from. Left-hand batter waits and fouled off. One down, base is empty. Ground ball to the right side. Reaches for it, but it gets through. David Justice getting ready to hit. Line drive to short and caught. Tommy Edman at the plate.
The second baseman.
And that one fouled off. On the ground right side. What a stop. It's there, and that's a great play. And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And here's the first baseman, Jason Giambi. Going one.
Jason Giambi.
Line drive, leaps, and he's got it. And now, Jorge Posada.
Oh, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
In there for strike one.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Next one misses, and it's a ball to strike. At the belt and fires. And that skips in the dirt. And that's through there for a strike.
Good pitch to hit on a tee up in the zone. I think he was looking for something else right there.
The punch out there, two out. So now it's Corey Seager. Can't get there. Base hit. Now batting Mitch Haniger. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in.
Swing and a drive. This one is crushed. No doubt about it. And here in the late stages, they have the lead. Pinch hitter coming on. And Andrew Benintendi. First pitch, not close. When you look at Benintendi, think about this. He played in the same conference as both Alex Bregman and Dansby Swanson. Those two guys picked ahead of him in the first round, but it was Benintendi who was the SEC Player of the year they all got drafted.
Yeah, the organization clearly saw something special in this kid as a prospect.
Lofton makes the catch. And so Craig Stammen into the game, and he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Top half of the third inning, here's Jack Peterson, and a pitch. That one misses, and it's 1-0. Next offering is in for a strike. And he takes a strike. Up the middle. Seager picks it up. The throw to first. And that is a big first out.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Now only one out remaining. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. First offering misses the mark. Next offering is foul back. Just one out away, trying to close it out. This one popped up, middle of the infield. Hauls it in, and that's the ball game. Craig Stammen gets his first big league win, and what a performance he put together to do it. Singing a complete game.
Feels like one of those outings.
Kind of my five pile. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see you even when my light is out. Okay.